Hello everyone, last time I have posted one video. In that video I have discussed about 6 questions. I hope everyone tried to solve those questions. If you are able to solve those questions, definitely you are good in basics of programming. Then you can move towards advanced programming. If you are unable to solve, in upcoming videos I am going to post one by one solution of those questions. Try to understand and move forward. Definitely you will become good in programming. You should do some more practice. Okay, please come. In this video, I'm going to talk about the printf function. Yeah, everyone knows the printf function used to print the data. Everyone knows printf function used to print the data. If I will discuss about these questions, integer is equal to 10, printf %a, you will get answer 10. Everyone knows answer of this question. But what is the difference between everyone and you? Cause if you wanted to become a software developer, if you wanted to crack the technical round, printf function used to print the data. That much knowledge is not sufficient. So to crack the interview, you should know how the printf function is working. Where the prototype printf function is available, where the definition of the printf function is available, can I use the expressions in the printf function or not, can I use conditional statement or not, if I use conditional statement, whether it is giving error or not, you should know everything. Okay, see here, in these questions, I have taken 3 variables and I am trying to print the data here. But here I have given the different expressions. I haven't printed this A, B, C directly. I am doing some operations in the printf function. The first question itself, whether we can pass the expression in printf function. You should raise such type of questions. Yeah. This code will compile properly because we can pass the expressions in the printf functions. It will not generate any error. Okay, everyone knows the printf function used to print the data. But if the printf function start to printing the data, what it will print? I passed the expressions. So please keep in your mind. If the expressions are available in that time, instead of printing the data, first the printf function will solve these expressions. Then it will start to printing. This is the first point about the printf function. When the expressions are available in the printf functions, in that time printf function will solve these expressions first. Then it will start to printing the data. This is the first point. Second point. Whether the printf function will solve the expressions from left to right or right to left means whether the printf function will solve this expression first, then second, then third. Call suppose the printf function will solve this expression first, then a plus b plus c means here 30, here b is equal to b into 2, 20, here 20. Suppose the printf function solved from right to left, then what we will get? C into 10, this is 20, this is the 20. But here the B and C are replaced by 20. So here 10 plus 20 plus 20. Here it will print 50. If the printf function follow left to right while solving the expressions, we are getting 30, 20, 20 answer. But if the printf functions will follow right to left, then we are getting 20, 20, 50, which is the correct solution. So to understand which is the correct solutions, we should know whether the printf function solving this expression from left to right or right to left. Then only we can confirm which is the correct answer. Please keep in your mind while solving these expressions, printf function always follows right to left. Means first printf function will solve these expressions, then this. First it will solve rightmost expressions, then this. While solving the expressions, printf function always follows right to left. Second point, very important point. Third point. After the solving these expressions, sir, whether printf function printing this data from left to right means first it will print this or first it will print 20, 20, 50, which is a correct? This is also question. So please keep in your mind, while printing the data, printf function follows left to right. Printf function follows left to right. But while solving those expressions, printf follows right to left. Means while printing this data, printf functions will print first this that is 50, then 20, then 20. You may raise one more question. How could you know printf function is working like that? See, why I am confidently telling the printf function solving this expression from right to left, printing from left to right, first it is printing the data, because I have solved different questions on the printf function. I tried different variety of questions, then I came to know, yeah, printf function is working like that. You will not get this concept in book or the notebook. For that you should do practice. For that you should try to understand the definition of printf functions, how the definition of the printf function has been written. You should know.